If you own a Wraith Prism, which is this CPU cooler right here, have you ever noticed this little switch that has two options, an H and an L? Now, the switch itself is kind of hard to press. I typically use a screwdriver, but the purpose of it is actually a mechanical toggle between high speed and low speed RPM. Now, here's a comparison of the two speeds. Take a listen.
That's low. That's high.